place is tougher on a visiting team than this one. Sold out in Power Field at Mile High in Denver. Coming up, it's divisional round Saturday. We've got an AFC battle on tap between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Denver Broncos. Hello, everyone. As the postseason continues here on EA Sports, we're pleased to bring it to you. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And who has the edge here? You got one side that had some extra rest, but another comes in off a win last week in the wild card round.
And it's funny, depending on which team you are, you say that that's an advantage. You'll take the rest, you'll take the week off, get your guys healed up a little bit and ready to go. But that team that's coming in off of a win last week, they're really excited to keep playing. They feel like they are hot and ready to go.